The physical and digital worlds are colliding. And it's not just space invaders. Adobe and Google have teamed up to democratize AR. All right, let's get hands-on and see how this actually works. Let's say we wanted to create an AR experience at the actual Google I/O venue. I simply type it in, and there I am. I've got the 3D model of the amphitheater right inside of Adobe Aero. Then I can start dragging in content very easily. Let's take this T-Rex and take some time to actually nicely align it with the terrain. Wow, okay, that looks pretty good. You can see it's also going to occlude the environment since we have a sense of the geometry around it. Let's drag in a satellite because 3D maps and why the heck not? Okay, that's already looking great. Next, I want to imbue it with interactivity. So I can trigger an animation on the T-Rex with just a couple clicks and do the same for the satellite. There we go. I've got an intuitive AR experience ready to publish without writing a line of code. All right, I wanted to keep this one short and sweet. So if you enjoy this video, be sure to hit that like button. And of course, subscribe for more amazing content. I've got early access to not just Aero, but Google Palm, and I intend to mash all the AI things together. So join me on my reality bending adventure, and I will see y'all in the next one. Cheers.